I'ma be on the next
one. I'm gonna throw in some lemon. Most of the time I have some beets, but I don't have any beets today. This is what I'm left with. It's the weekend. So, whoops! My knife is not all that great. Now, if I was using my juicer, my Green Star juicer, I would not be taking the skin off of the lemon. I would be putting the whole thing in because all the nutrients are in skins, as we know. So when you're going to juice, please, people, make sure to use organic produce. You don't want concentration of herbicides, fungicides, pesticides, you know, running through your bloodstream and into your cells. That's all carcinogenic, really toxic. So you might as well invest in a little bit more for your health. You know, it's funny. I see people, we have, you know, these houses and condos and cars and go on trips and all this stuff and buy $500, $1,200, $1,500 purses, ladies. But you don't want to invest in spending a dollar or two more for live living, better quality food. So please, please try to go organic as much as possible. Today's soils are really toxic. The amount of chemicals that are going on it, it's unbelievable how the body has to eliminate all of that on top of all the cooked food, on top of not getting oxygen, stress in our lives, not sleeping well. There's just so much accumulation and so much work for the body to do. So please give your body a break at least once a month, even if it's for half a day. Do some juicing or anything like that. And there you go. So I'm going to blend this up, show you how to strain it. And that's my juice. So what I have here is a container. And yes, this is plastic, but it's BPA free. Most of the time I'll use glass, but this is, because I'm doing such big juices, I'll use this. And here we go. This is a nut bag. You can find it on my website at Vibe Alive. Excellent for making nut milks, straining, anything that you would like. You can use a cheesecloth as well, or just a regular strainer. It'll take a little bit longer. But I'm a full-time mom here with a full-time business, have lots going on. I want things quick, easy, and simple. All you have to do with this bag, really simple, is just rinse it with water. Sometimes with the juices, it'll get a little bit dyed. Oops, sorry about that. It'll get a little bit dyed, so you would just soak it with some baking soda, and there you go, there you have it. Here comes my delicious juice, body friendly. So for any of you, for any of you that are looking for some raw vegan recipes, quick, easy meals on the go in a rush, or super healthy, guilt-free desserts and treats, find it on my website at vitalive.ca. I have lots coming up. And for anybody that's looking for a body-friendly weight loss program and want to get rid of addictions or cravings, or have been battling with any type of acute chronic degenerative disease or ailment, or you went through some type of therapy and you just want to, you want to nourish your body from the inside out at a cellular level, juicing is the way to go. So I wanted to say thank you very much for all my viewers and everybody that's watching me prepare for my show. Super exciting. Thank you for all the wonderful comments. And if you have any questions, email me at joanne@vibealive.ca. I'll be more than happy to help you out. And just remember, you know, you want to be active. And don't forget, especially being a parent, your children are going to copy exactly what you do. They are sponges. They absorb and take everything. So start off by making some delicious smoothies. I have an ebook with over 45 smoothies you can make for even babies and kids and for yourself that are packed with nutrients. It takes a minute and a half to make a smoothie in the morning, faster than it takes to brush your teeth. So there's no excuses not to bring some life into your life. And exercise, as we all know, everybody should be exercising. So do the best you can, get some, even if you can't do it, join a gym, go outside, get some air, go for a walk, maybe get a rebounder in your house, which is excellent for draining lymphatic system or anybody that's got any major health issues. Punch up rebounding on internet, lots of great information. So just gonna show you quickly what's going on here. I'm gonna rinse off my hand. And here you go, here you have it. This is my breakfast. 3 pounds of green vegetables today, some fruit, some smoothies with some superfoods and some bee pollen. Thanks for tuning in. Today's gonna be, I think it's plyometrics and power this weekend. So, let's see how much power I'm gonna get from my juices. See you later, bye.
be on the next level. I'ma be rocking.